Philadelphia's Toys for Tots program has officially launched for the holiday season. Members of the U.S. Marine Corps and their supporters held a kickoff event at Avenue Chiropractic on Frankfort Avenue this morning. They'll collect new unwrapped toys to distribute to children in need. Last year, the organization distributed about 53,000 toys in Philadelphia.